Today on Warrior Update, authors visit Waubonsie, Warriors are on the run, and football gets mic'd up. It's Friday, October 10th. I'm Melissa Pappas, and this is Warrior Update. Waubonsie kicked off homecoming week with a 5K. Nicole Chung reports.
Homecoming week began with the Warriors on the Run 5K fundraiser. Held by the Athletic Boosters, the event brought runners of all ages in the Warrior community to raise money for WV Sports.
I think we were just thinking of something that a healthy new fundraiser, something that can also get the community involved in the school. It's going to go to Athletic Boosters and PTA to provide new programs and equipment, anything that they need.
The event is unique because of the camaraderie and warrior pride that families share at the run.
Seeing this amount of people coming out here is just awesome to see. Just never ran an event like this before, so just kind of cool to see the community come together like that.
The most rewarding part is seeing so many people out here enjoying it themselves and having really a great time.
Yeah.
It always ends up being a really, really fun event, and everyone comes out and they really have a blast. And then to know that the money is going back to the school is great.
Even with all the awards and prizes, all participants agreed that the most enjoyable part was running with their friends and family.
I did this last year and it was fun, and it was fun running with other teachers and other students, so I decided to do it again this year.
I came out here to win the race, but that did not happen, but I ended up winning some free homecoming tickets, so that's a good part.
Kruger and I just love this place so much, we wanted to come out on Sunday. Pride, tradition, and spirit, you know, some of the Warriors, obviously, it's our motto, and you got a Stip shirt today.
I got a free Stip shirt too, it's pretty cool.
Go Warriors!
Go Warriors.
For Warrior Update, I'm Nicole Chung.
Volleyball, football, and soccer all win, and we have it in this week's sports recap.
Boys soccer defeated Neuqua Valley this week 2-0. John Braun scored both goals in the second half. The Warriors, under new head coach Jose Garcia, improved to 7-5-3 and host Oswego Saturday morning at Waubonsie. Unified Soccer won the championship match of the Homewood Flossmoor Tournament 4-1. Monica Griffin, Brandon Jones, and Ryan McDonough all scored goals for the Warriors. For Warrior Update, I'm Quinn Zilke.
Football looks to start the season 7-0 as they host West Aurora tonight at Dick Hurner Stadium. The Warriors defeated Mateo Valley 38-37 last week. Tony Derns ran for 172 yards and 3 touchdowns, and Keaton Casey returned a punt for a touchdown. Kickoff tonight is scheduled for 7:30. For Warrior Update, I'm Faisal Khan.
Volleyball defeated West Aurora in straight sets this week and also fell to Geneva in 3 sets. Taylor Dunwell and Caroline Cordes had 5 blocks, Sydney Slevin had 17 digs, while Lauren Hiller had 13 assists. The Warriors travel to Neuqua Valley next Tuesday to take on the Wildcats. For Warrior Update, I'm Jake Chisina.
Take you inside Waubonsie football and followed Chris Fenley in this week's installment of Mic'd Up.
Hey, what's good, Scott? How you doing? How you doing, Jamaican sensation? Joe, this rain is not for me. Steven, boy.
I hit you with that release.
No, boy. You run like a grandma with no kneecaps. Ooh. Mateo got some ugly football players on their team.
Right.
Hey, that's why you 3-2. I'm playing on a 5-0 team, baby. I'm playing on a 5-0 team, baby. Good moves. Hey, that's my quarterback. That's my quarterback. Man, I love me some Max Ivory. Love me some 4-2. What'd you get? We good. We just got to knock it off with the dumb penalties.
Let's go.
Big spoon.
Hey. No, you gotta get it right and start with it.
Uh-oh. No. All right, let's go, boys.
Where's it at?
Oh, y'all can bend it. I just got a little cramp. Like, right, right there. Ugh.
Dude, we need to get a first down.
I'm praying we get a first down. Dear Lord, please give us a first down. Yeah, that was game. Max, boy, your girlfriend fine as hell. Let's get it. 6-0. 6-0.
Bay? How do you spell that?
Baby.
Like maybe like your significant other or somebody you think is attractive.
A place where I throw fishing lures.
Something that has water, boats, and slips.
Your girlfriend or boyfriend, like your person.
B-A-E.
Get me.
Oh boy, I finna go.
Going to.
You're going to do something.
Finna do something.
Something good.
A name brand.
Popular, like good looking.
Gucci, someplace I'll never shop.
Gucci, Gucci, Gucci.
Fleek?
Fleek is got two E's in it.
I think it's a food.
That's a word? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got nothing.
A vegetable.
To do something.
Party.
Turn up, like turn down for what?
Try harder.
Use it in a sentence, please.
It's a sound effect that people make, I don't know.
Yeah, it's like yikes.
Do you expect me to know these? Huh?
And now a word from our sponsors.
Are you having trouble finding a homecoming date? I remember when that was me, but now I have the Bay applications. With Bay applications, I know that girls actually want to go to homecoming with me and I can find the best candidate to be my Bay.
The Bay application is revolutionary. I can tell you as a professional Bay employer, it works 17 out of 33 times. That's more than half of the time. Let's take a look at some real success stories from real Bay application users.
Years ago, my love life was going nowhere. Thanks to the Bay application, I'm pulling honeys everywhere I go.
Before, I was like your average teenage male. I didn't pull. But now, I have honeys.
The Bay application is the easiest, most efficient way to find out if someone is worthy of being your Bay. If you're interested in getting your own Bay application, text THIRST to 1-800-BAY-HUNT and start pulling honeys today.
Hey man, you ready to go? What are you wearing? It's an enchanted knight.
This is an Armani suit.
We're supposed to be princesses.
That's all for Warrior Update. I'm Lissa Pappas. Thanks for watching. Several authors visited Waubonsie. Whoa, did you hear that?
Go away.
Oh my god.
Hello.
My name is Alyssa Pappas, and you're watching Rory Update.
Thank you.
We take you inside Waubonsie football and followed Chris Fenley in this week's installment of Mic'd Up.